Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Extract Emmerich, the scientist who wants to defect. Head for the base camp. boss? That giant weapon system that disappeared into the cave? I've heard it was the Kremlin's biggest secret. But to think that doctor has been working on it. And the man with the skull for a face.
Whoa, whoa.
It's been on my mind since you encountered the skulls during the honeybee mission. It's really him. Boss, he's the commander of Cypher Strike Force XOF. Probably the mastermind of the attack 9 years ago. I thought he and Zero parted ways. I'll look into it. You just focus on the mission. Bipedal weapon system. The same model as the one in the cave? Looks like they're about ready to start deploying it.
Who are you? Snake? It's not you, is it?
Hey! It's just a machine. You?
Dr. Emmerich.
Snake? Hey, what gives? Let me go! No! Give me back my legs!
Right on schedule. Now bring him back to Mother Base. Sending a chopper close by. Get to the LZ with Emmerich.
Hang on a sec.
Let's use the walker gear I developed to escape. There's a special one here at the lab. Only I can activate it, and I'll tell you how to operate.
Ignore Emmerich. We don't need his wind-up toys.
It is a long way there. Why don't you use that walker gear of his?
No way. We can't trust him. How do we know his crap will even work?
Well, it's better than carrying the man the whole way. Boss, use the walker gear to escape.
It's your call, boss.
I'll start it up. Get this off me! Here we go.
They're single pilot machines.
Hey!
was developing a bipedal weapon for the Soviet Union. It hasn't been deployed. I was doing mobility testing. Once the Walker gear is finished, they'll have a huge advantage in close combat. Once they add my masterpiece into the equation, this war will be over. The Soviets will win.
He was developing bipedal weapons for the Soviets. If that's the case, what's Cypher's interest in it? Boss, think back. 9 years ago, we invited that nuclear inspection team to Mother Base. It was a ruse. They turned out to be Cypher's strike force. It was Emmerich who brought them there. He's been underground ever since, working with Cypher.
I had no idea. I thought the inspection was real. I swear it. You know, if anyone could have done this, you two. We should never have had that inspection. That's the
best. This is B-Squad. Arriving shortly at LZ.
chopper's touching down. Don't waste any time getting on board. And don't forget Emmerich.
Bipedal weapon. In terms of hominids, it's a sahelanthropus. How did they complete it without me?
We'll hear the rest back at base.
Suspect me? What did I do? I'm on your side. What about him? Miller was in contact with Cypher 9 years ago. He was working with them. He's the traitor, Snake! What's that? More truth serum?
No. Stronger truth.
Oh,
sir.
Please. Please keep me here. I need protection. Why?
You're the odd one out.
Why me?
We all lost something.
What?
Truth serum isn't working. Either some procedure he had done boosted his metabolic enzymes, or he's undergone special gene therapy.
What's he saying?
Same as 6 hours ago. I had no idea the nuclear inspection 9 years ago was a ruse. Cypher forced me to do that research after the attack.
Do you think he had a hand in it?
I do. But there's no proof yet. Take a listen to this later.
We need proof before we can pass judgment. Keep an eye on him. And don't tell anyone he's here.
We'll have him continue his research in there. It's for his own good. The older guys will want his head. We can't guarantee his safety if we let him out.
Boss.
He mentioned something interesting. The reason why they pulled their plug on the operation in Afghanistan. He said their funding started going to Central Africa instead. Cypher is pursuing new research in Africa.
Africa? What research?
Emmerich doesn't know the details, but one thing he said does make sense. The Sahelanthropus alone isn't enough to cause an RMA. He claims that what they're doing in Africa is the missing piece. A weapon to surpass Metal Gear.
Meaning it's not just another nuke.